Team Cardex Limares! And starting from the team, jersey number 40, Hayaka! And jersey number 9, the big boy, Nonor! Jersey number 18, Katela Cruz! And number 14, the big boy, another, Carlos! And number 28, Morales! And now it's time to meet the starting lineup from the team of Pitbull! And it's time to meet the team of Pitbull, jersey number 15, Ahoy! Jersey number 7, Pagaliban! Jersey number 29, Popcorn! Jersey number 1, the big boy Mendoza! And number 9, Yudar! And with the lead, mga kinari, mga kaibigan, sa ating movie, doon ang bata o turn na ating po first kabarangay at turn till a good adjourn. And for the first quarter on the action, talo na sa offense, jersey number 1 against number 9. And sa kanilang unang kaptawin, mga kaibigan, itong digas sa ginang Petron, nakakahawak. And home lang ako sa kapuna, from the team of Celtics Yurich. And a shot, jersey number 15, good 42 points. Magandang magandang makina niya, ang unang peto. And magandang pintuan at magandang tapon. But we have 16 seconds on the shot clock. And some 14 seconds to go. Number 18, not good for the Blues. We have the 2F against 0. And labang pa rin po mga katigan itong team ng Petron. At wala ka, wala magukuhin. Dito po sa round from the team of Caltex. 10 seconds on the shot clock. Ahono, looking for somebody. 7 seconds to go on the shot clock. And a shot inside! Good for 2 points! Yung patenda tirada and a 4-7-1. And let's go sa ating mga kaibigan. Makakabuhit na nga po dito sa parang from the team of right side. Itong team ng Urex ang nasa pen, ang nasa na kwento. Basta sa kabilang espasyo mga kaibigan ang nasa. Dadapot from the team, jersey number 28, Morales! And backfoot! Jersey number 7 called for head and arm. And jersey number 7, first committee call. Also, we have a first team pass. Kapla na po sa apat na ating score. Pato na nga sila final throw. Itong mamang nuno kung makakapwento ng tatlo for the last throw. And ang direct for the last throw, mga katigan. They call the first gun on the action. 8 minutes and 17 seconds to go. And we got a shot clock down to 14 seconds. And another good pop. And huli ka! Eh, sa kanya magandang huli, magandang pasa sa kasama, number 15. And Ryan Cloud to the inside, and kick out from the teammate. And sa 19 seconds on the go, and kick out up by Morales, too strong. 2 points lead from the team of York. Once again, in control, Mendoza, he's it right, inside, 2 points. And we're warning for Team Nicole, for the team of Retiro Pitron. And as I know, mga kaibigan, sinisiksik ito mamang Diyakus. Shot clock down to 8 seconds. And a shot clock down to 5. Ryan Cao. Pum-pum-pum-pum! 3! Only 1-point lead from the team of Pitron. And a 14 seconds on the shot clock. Number 15, Ahoro, looking for a teammate. 10 seconds on the shot clock. And shot clock down to 7 seconds, and a pull-up jumper! Good for the 2 points! Ahoro!
Mamang Ahoro, ginagamit ng katangkaran at habang gamay. Good for the 2 points. And that recover number 14. Itong gapos mga katigan, Pasig de la Cruz on the design. Hindi makakapwento from the 2 points. Nakayan ka, isitin pa yun. Morales, and Morales, Pasig de la Cruz. We got a 2-strong, another recover. De la Cruz, 2 points! 1 point, Team Petron. And not only 1 point, mga kaibigan, as well as by our kaibigan at kabarangay, ang money hit at the center, and sa competition, Gilao, Junior, reverse the at by jersey number 1, Mendoza, inside, 2 points! And shot clock time out sa 15, from the team, what a good pass pass, and not good, back recover, Carlos, too strong again! Pupusan mga kaibigan itong team na number 11 at ang set off for not to score. And from the 3 points, jersey number 9.
Paso Ryan Gao, jersey number 14, looking for the Sambal Invite. And now for shot clock, 14 seconds to go. And good! 14 points! Eh, nagpapadalang, mas meron pa rin kalamang apat na hinahabol pa ng team of Bitor. Itong magkabilang station ng gasolina ay sa kanyang pamamasada. Meron sumagay na walang pamasahe. And there's a whistle, foul basket counted, jersey number 40. It's a full for Ryan Gao, hit the mark and one. It's basket at 3 points! Ito, it's only 1 week na pool panamangan. Isang linggo ang abate, isang linggo talaan. It's a 14 seconds to go. And number 3 up by the pool, it's not good. Yan ang number recover from the team of Piton. Nasa kanila naman ang offensive hawak from the team. Let's go! Who hits? Team Tatex, defense! 12 seconds on the shot clock, and only shot clock. Another recover from the defense, number 15, Gusto Betancourt. And that recover play, jersey number 18. Itong matatawagan at magandang batado. And that signal, there's a whistle now, jersey number 29, vote for Black Eagles. And Kuntol, Mr. Kuntol, second personal foul. Pasok itong mga nalita sa kanilang magandang kwento. And 18 seconds on the shot clock for Benning. And that pass, now recover. Down to the 14 seconds to go, number 18, Macuros! Eta-tatlo kontra sa isa, inside! Sure, 4 minutes and 6 seconds to go. Time out. Level Celtic students and also from the team of Petron. Ito ang mabating kalamangan. Siya ang naputos from the team of Petron. Eh, makakabawi niya. Ito ginawa sa pagpasok ng the team of Celtic students. Eh, mabalik sa defensa. Ito ang number 29, Bukdol. Basta jersey number 9, Yana. And looking for another teammate, number 22, Loda. Shot clock down to 9 seconds. And Loda, he's in it. Not good. Eh, mapapakas na lang po kanyang pagkatapon mga kanyang Ronald Sinonio. And an inside play, Morales! 2 points! And a 14 seconds on the shot clock, mga kanyang Anakin Kamu, Pantaleo Shirts. And Ryan Cao, and the moves inside! 2 points! And get off from the Sharks! May bahag na sasablay, patapong public cover ng Tumbo Galo Chepe sa kanyang unang pagtapos, patunang pagkata, yung unang pagtapon, number 7, good for 2 points! Meron 22 against 15 ba, ay bigan, lamang-lamang po ng ito, isang linggo, Esplena, inside, 2 points! And we have 2 minutes and 32 seconds away, mga kabigan, out of our first quarter. Matatapot na sa to pang ginawan. And ang kaupalado ang Nina. And Nina pass number 7. Pang ginawan, back again. And Loka inside 2 points. Tuloy pa rin yung paglamang mga kabigan dito sa kabilang kanto. And you are winning 2 minutos. Only 2 minutes remaining, mga kaibigan, on the drive. Hindi po punit kayo ang anong hangin sa dalawang scenario. Number 29, Pukul, pass the teammate. At bait, natural na inside. Agawan sa opensa. Kaya ang ating bakbakan, battle for third for our 40th up division. First na barangay, Attorney Bill Capusa. And downtown, natural na inside. Yes, better recover, maging iwan ang dalawang depensa. And a pass! And a pass from the teammate number 21, Carl Pedro Goon for the boys. And a goal named Bill Agusadulo. And only 1 minute to go. There's a whistle blow. And the whistle now jersey number 18, calling for it. Jersey number 18, first personal call. 9 seconds and a 14 shot clock. Number 3 is Mena, 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. 8 seconds to go for Manning. That's only 5. Mayroon pa doon na sa bandang ilalim. Kung dahil sinabi yung patuloy pa ito sa pagkakatawang nakuhan. And only 14 seconds to go. Only 38 seconds away, mga kabigan. Number 15. Kick out for number 22, Luka. Number 21. And There's a reason.
There's the number 2, Dambana, vote for Happy Fell.
Hold on for the 30 seconds to go and a 14 shot clock. And balik pa tayo sa number 5, 10 seconds to go, only shot clock.
Adam Kubin, cut the basket, and one! There's the number 2, Dambana, vote for a pushing foul. Magbanwa, that's the only second personal foul.
Basket counted ang pasada by Mr. Al Kubin. And last and a final throw, jumpers,
3 points! That's a normal shot clock, normal shot clock. And we have a play, a 10 seconds under, normal shot clock.
And there's a reason we had two shots, number 31, called for happy foul and two shots. Number 31.
And the first one by the cover, 2-1 point. And for the last throw, that brings by Magbanwa, number 6 clock, 75! That's only 3 seconds to go, Arcogel, and there's a recent throw, only 1 second remaining. That's only 1 second remaining, called against the jersey number 41, and Madame, 12 for holding. First minute ball for this 1 second remaining, only 1 second remaining. And while end of completion has scored by Benigan and first quarter 18 against 29, only 11 points in your team, Detroit.
Ito ang magtitimo ng kanilang pangkakutensa, number 3, put a ball up, in and out.
We have a 29 against 35, Benigan, that's the audio. Apik, number 18, he's in 8, Dr. Ben Altamir, recover for Mr. Trappe. Ito Trappe, inaakit na ng dalawang depensa, and pass to Magbanwa, and there's a weasel back, kaibigan, all that scenario, now you'll see number 31, that you go ahead sa goal. And let's go back to the last minute, number 12, Magbanwa, and reverse, Magbanwa, 2 points! Sabi kaya itong team na gagawin si Wes back, kaibigan sa depensa. And up only 14 seconds on the shot clock, number 35. And we get a weasel for Datsu Maraga drive. And there's a weasel number 3, Joey Espeda, for poor blocking pad. And the shot clock only 14 seconds to go away. Ito nagkakaldanan sa ilalim, Mendoza, nakakawala, on the reverse. And akawat sa ilalim, Alcumen on that recovery. 9 seconds on the shot clock. Here's the weasel blow back again. That's all the 2 seconds to go. Good. And the recovery back again from the yellow shirts. Team Madama and all the team there. That's a trophy. Itong normal numero 6 ang magtitig pa sa offensa. And only 14 seconds. Magbanwa, only 3 points. In and out. After the mix ball, number 1, Mendoza. Ake, and a Two points! Ikagamit pa ng salaking malinaw. Good for the 2 points. At Jenko on the drive. Setting to drop it. 14 seconds on the shot clock. Only 10 seconds on the shot clock. 8 seconds to go to Ate in the class of Magbanwa. 3 seconds on the shot clock. Only 2 seconds. And good. Number 35, the big boy, Sumaraga, 2 points! Ibang namin ang Sumaraga, 33-50, laban na po ng krisen. Itong kapate, 10 seconds on the shot clock. Pacheco from the downtown. And it's a top view from the outside. And Patrick Amor, the Joey Espelle, the number 3, congratulado. Pangatang passes, kanya kasama, number 6, bounce pass. Pacheco, Apit, and another opportunity. And the third ball is the jersey number 1. And the reason on that side of the problem condition.
Let's go for it.
And shot clock down to the 14 seconds. Number 5, pass to the teammate, 10 seconds to go. lakwan na lang lang mo. Not good, girl. Not good. Eh, sa kanyang unang suko, hindi pumasok. It's only 20 against 33. 13 points. And Alcobet, 2 points. Eh, lamang na po ng insay. Itong talangan from the team of Petron, 20 against 35. Lagwana, 2 points. A box. 6 backs. 13 seconds on the shot clock. That's a 10 seconds on the shot clock. 22 against 35. 7 seconds to go. And not good from the big recover. And Lagwana leads it in. There's the least of them for a whole of the mass. Good. And we have a dominant 14 seconds on the shot clock. 5 minutes and 30 seconds for the second quarter. Mendoza! That's a good throw. That's a 14 seconds on the shot clock. Don Checo! Another two strokes to go for the Jets. He stands up guy. Only 5 minutes remaining. That was on the second quarter. And once again, first up all the action. And the reason why we get this reason number 6 and something pushing down. Something is enough. 4 seconds on the shot there. 10 seconds to go. Only 5 seconds on the shot there. And it was a recent blow back again for producing number 1 and it goes cleaning for Mendoza. Team Yellow, Uvex! Team Blue, Divex! Uvex! I'll take another, Magalino, pass to the teammate, and on tackle! On cover, 2-1! Divex! Uvex! And that's it for the Jets from Adiga, but the cover, number 6 pass to jersey number 1, Mendoza. And a sidestep, there's an inside goal. And foul against number 41, and goal for Madama. First goal for Mendoza, 2-1. This one was for still a potential Gio Jr. At ating pong kaibigan, maaasahan. And nasa ito, Mendoza, basketball count, 2 points. 7-24, mga kaibigan, lamang pa rin po ng 13. Ikaw na batay, brother team of Petron. And the shot clock down to the 14 seconds. Only 4 minutes and 19 seconds. And 37 against 34, mga kaibigan, shot clock down to 14. Recovered by Magalino. Pass to Esmenda. Esmenda on the way. And that pass to the Cruz. It's on! Good for 2 points. And what's the score? And number 7, pass to the teammate. Number 18, ito ka ang ultimate. Pass to Mendoza. And kaatos at ang ato. Pag-ibig sa number 7. And Esmenda. Pass to Magalino. Bang! Bang! Itong nag-iisa na si Nina ang stasyon, nakababaktangan. And we have a 13 seconds on the shot clock. 10 seconds on the shot clock. And Alcobel, little dynamite, inside, 2-1. Itataas na naman sa unse, mga kaibigan, ang ating pintuan. And get a whistle blow of that scenario. There's a whistle called jersey number 15. Both with head and arm, 2 shots. First to be found, also third in back. And for the last in the final throw by the year, did a full set. 39, only 9 points deep to go. And a shot clock down to the 14 seconds. And coming from the defense area, and Joe Esmenda recovered, pass to Cruz. And De La Cruz is today, pass to Esmenda, recover by Alcobel, and the pass outside. It's to go, 17 on the shot clock. And a shot clock down to 14 seconds. And a shot clock down to 10 seconds to go. Only 7 seconds on the shot clock. Recovered by 2 points. And for the main gun, only 2 minutes.
That's a 12 seconds on the shot clock. 10 seconds to go.
And after 80, the blue 68 of the rest. Eh, magamit na po lang sa aming walang rato. Pagkalago ang kanyang tapon. And upbeat, the jersey numbers 21. Nag-aawal, but patuloy pa rin mga kabigyan. 14 seconds on the shot clock. Only 12 seconds on the shot clock. Shot clock down to 8 seconds. Number 22, Woba reverse 2 points. And from the deep of Pinoy. And a shot clock down to 14 seconds remaining. And a shot clock down to 10 seconds. Ryan Gao from the outside of the elbow. And a put back by Joel Spender. Not good again. Alan Gomez, kick out from the teammate. Number 21, too strong. Itong mamandang dito for the outsider. Hindi pa pass of 10 seconds on the shot clock. Only 49 seconds remaining. 47 quarter. And into the team of Pinoy. And let's go back at 41 against 32, only 9 points. Ang abate dito po na talagang from the team of Pinoy. Matito na magbabawas sa dalawahan by Joel Smenda. Put up 2 points. Sa kanilang natin po sa ating ating barangay at Boy Hill Acusta. Open space, 2 points. Eh baka, only 5 seconds may ba. Kanilang dito po sa ating play, only 1. Of the game! And first off on the game, the score 34 against 43. Only 9 plus 3 in Pinoy.
Defense! Defense!
Only 14 seconds on the shot clock. Number 1 Mendoza, only 10 seconds on the shot clock. Now, Jigo Bolotoper, MVP Tesada, Pagat.
And the bonus is number 38 for the time.
And number 28, and we have a reason called jersey number 18, Altobed, Rocking Cow, for the second personal foul and first impact.
Seconds on the shot clock. Apik Pagayang Cow, Apik Hunter, possible 3 years for the blocker.
Go on the sitting driver. And that's another pass of the wheel. They come for number 3 is peaceful from the teammate. And number 14 looking for somebody. 14 seconds on the shotgun. And from the countdown on the 3 points in Ryan Cow.
And as a 6-plus na mga kaibigan, only 1,000 for the feed. May kalahating gusina nga po yung mabalit ng Pinoy. Ay sa kanyang pagsasayaw, maraming galaw, Bobby Hollinger.
Let's move on, mga kaibigan, 37 against 43. And the chance not good. 37 against 43, jersey number 6 is Mendoza, Basu Panganiban. And Ahuro drive off the glass, 2 points!
May makakalang kalabo-labo. Number 40, Ryan Cow, pass to the limit. Patarado na lang po sa defense of Memphis, from the team of Pinon. And number 6, Meda, pass to Altobel. Another kick out, Esmeda throwing on the 3 points! Inside supply, but another recover. He's a kick on the side. And that good, Altobel recover. Now, 7 seconds.
And we have a 37 against 45 by Mania on the blade. As a batin, that's very happy again. And we have a makakadapot by Mania, Naki Mendoza, the big boy. And Mendoza, Apit, and a kick out from the teammate.
Makakadapot, it's good at 35 against 45. And it's 37, Mendoza, 2 points. Ipatakas na po sa sampulit para maan.
And number 3, Torres Meda, Paso Morales. And a kick out from De La Cruz, De La Cruz, Paso Esmeda, and a two-way shots.
Lemahag ang magsasablayan ang controversy at for number 18, Dela Cruz, 2 points! That's a 39 against 47, mga kaibigan, only 8 points leader. And number 1, Mendoza! And the reason they go from jersey number 14, called for Hayaka Hawking Cup. And a shot clock, 14 seconds to go. And a shot clock, 15 seconds. Ahoro, on the countdown. Ahusa Budor. 27 seconds, 39. 48 points. Dila Cruz, Casas Meta, Apec. And mahaging lalapit from the Pinterest area. From the jump shot, good 30 points. And only 6 points. And a shot clock, 12 seconds. Only 10 seconds on the shot clock. And shot clock down to 7. Esmeta number 6. Not good! Kapitigan, lamang po ng 6. And a pass, Esmeta, pull up jump. Not good for the 2 strong. And Morales, magagamit ng katawan. Not good over this time. And but meron ba kang space na para sa takuan? Ito na yung sa 8. And that's a reason though. Call number 14, Mr. Hayekta, third personal call and second team pair. Personal for and listing number 18, Altobel, good for the point. Altobel is one of us from the team of Celtics and Team Detroit. As the final throw, basketball count, only 2 points. Eh, magandang kwento pa na. 5 minutes and 40 seconds to go, 41 against 49, 8-3, from the team of Petron. And never see up, Dela Cruz, inside! And down to the 14 seconds on the shot clock. Only 10 seconds on the shot clock. Number 7, Camilman, Paso Mendoza. Mendoza, full of John, 2 points! And ang Morales lang din opensa 43-51. And we want to score ha, kaibigan, lamang para po naman pagkusan. Only 10 points on the 10 seconds on shot lang. That's only 8 points. Pero pinagamangangat sila. Itong makangkuna sa kanyang biyahe. Eh meron sumabay na hindi manunong makasahe. Foul against number 15 and 4 for Ahoro. Second personal foul and a second team foul. 2. And the first throw out of the game, good for the 1 point there for Dixie number 9. And that's the count, 2 points. Now the main time out of the game, 4 minutes and 16 seconds to go. And another 4 minutes and 16 seconds to go out of the game from the game taker of 30 streak of Leon with Martin Rubonis. 10 seconds on the shot clock. Only 5 seconds on the shot clock. Only 3 seconds. Next song you've got is by Dixie number 1, Mr. Middleton. And rolling in with time, mga kaibigan, 3 minutes and 50 seconds to go on the third quarter. And there's the reason. Dixie number 9, hold for Lena, on the foul. 14 seconds on the shot clock. Only 10 seconds on the shot clock. 13 number 40, pounded downtown, boom, to the inside, 3 points. On the shot clock, and a shot clock down to 10 seconds, 8 seconds on the shot clock, only 5, 3 seconds, 8 against 51, only 3 points, Team Petron. And now, Carlos Anson, 2 points! Magkakabaliktad ka na yung ating kwento, only 14 seconds on the shot clock. 10 seconds on the shot clock. And back to the 14 seconds on the shot clock, 2 minutes and 40 seconds to go. And a shot clock down to 10! Only 7 seconds. Only 4 seconds left. Thank you. round.
Ball gets from jersey number 9. Yes, a ball for him. Yes.
Yes, a very good 1 point by Mr. Lyon now.
Fifty-four, 53, 1.3 from the team of Lorenz. That's only 14 seconds. Those minutes! Number 15, Ahuro, 2 points.
Just before 55, 54, only 1.3, 14 feet on. And we have a 17 seconds on the shot clock. 14 seconds on the shot clock. Only 10 seconds to go. Number 40, that's an athlete. But another cover, number 3, John! 2 points! Just another! 55-56, only 1-3 from the team of Gatix Norwich. Eh, abante na po ng isang puntusan. Balik tagal na yung ating tempo. Only 13 seconds on the shot clock. Only 10 seconds on the shot clock.
Only 1 minute!
2 points! Number 29, Pagod! Number 7, 1.8 by the team of Pagod! And we got a whistle about the deal of that scenario. And we got a whistle blow by jersey number 15, Colbert, Hagipal, and Kuchets.
They're cold. Eh, 40 segundos, salamat po yung nalalabi, mga kaibigan, sa ating oras. And on first round, not third. 57, 56, 1.3. Yes, sir! Correct me, 1.57. Only 28 seconds to go.
And then we say Joe Paul number 6 is Meta, blocking power, 2 shots. Personally, ball against Medusi number 6 is Meta.
First throw, Kirkin, 1. And for the second time, John Personally for the last and the final throw, Medusi number 8 is Medusi. That's a 14 seconds on the shot clock. 10 seconds on the shot clock. 10 seconds remaining time. And a shot clock up to 7. No more shot clock. 5. 3 seconds. And that's a buzzer basket counted. And a score by the game 61-57. Only 4 points in the team, Gatix Norwich! Number 80, from the 2 points. And not good, but the first team number 22 recover. And it's not that down to the 14 seconds. 10 seconds on the shot clock. 8 seconds to go. And now last team. And there's a wingstyle back again. Foul against the jersey number 15. That's a foul for Ahuro. Warning for Baldo. First team foul. For Baldo, first team foul. Madamay, Paso Julius Meta. Shot clock down to 10. And number 40 from the outside of the angle. Ryan now, 3-4. And we have a 64-57 mga kaibigan. Labang na po ng 7 puntusan. Itong team na nga. Tantics Rolex, Pagmira Makapit at 10. Makakabawas sa pag. Kaibigan, 64 against 59. And 14 seconds on the shot clock. There. There's the from the shot clock. Akikao Padalay. 2 points. And we have a 66 and a 69 mark. Maybe a 59 under. Only 5.3 para kanila for the team of Caltex Flores. Nasa kalabaw, limang puntusan. Eh, makakatakas kay Ryan Cao. 14 seconds on the shot clock. Pabalik and not good. And ang end up with 31 ang opensa. Ape and Trax Tatum. Messer Dina Cruz. And the reason though. And a 61-66 for the winner of the score. 14 seconds on the shot clock, Ape, and another reason. Foul against number 31, at Tanjigo, warning for foul down. 10 seconds on the shot clock. 8 seconds on the shot clock. Last 7 minutes, number 28, Lacker. And nothing goes. Personal, Holiday Bear, 2-4-1-4. There are 2 points. Sandor on the action, 63 against 66. Only 3 points in Caltex Lawrence. And a shot clock down to 10 seconds to go. Only 5. And then we cross by Ramirez, the number, Valdursi, number 18, Altuve. Paso Ahuro, Paso number 25. And Sumaranga. Another shot clock, 10 seconds to go. John Tomaskin! And one. Pass it down, number 38, and Holy Prayer, touching from there. And the ball is... And shot clock down to 7. Down to 5. And down to 11 seconds to go. And shot clock down to 8. Shot clock down to 5. 2 seconds. Basket count at 5, and we can hold a 2-point, 66 against 65. Another on that, just before, 67-66, 1 point, deep in drawn. And a shot clock down to 13 seconds. 10 seconds. Just lose that ball against number 18, Alcabed, switching foul. And 13 seconds on the shot clock. 10 seconds on the shot clock. And the shot clock down to 7. Only 5. Only 3 seconds. De La Cruz! 3 points! Just give it back, Adidas, 69-67. 2 point lead. Only 2 points for Adidas. From the tip of Caltex. And mapapalakas sa tapon by Ahuro.
Let's start. 13 seconds on the shot clock. Who hurts? Defense. And there's Mama Blue Boys.
71-67. Tataas na naman po sa apat na abate. Itong kalaman, Bravity of Batis Units. Ito po ang meron 20. Here is the number 3 by the biggest spinner. Pass number 20. The Blues and the Jets. Not good. But recovered by Morales. And a 13 seconds on the shot clock. 10 seconds on the shot clock. A big and a pass on time. Lagi 71. Laban pa rin po ng apat na beto from the team of Batis Units. And these rules have lost 3 minutes and 50 seconds now to begin for the loss in one quarter, 67-71. And down to the 14 seconds on the shot clock. Last 10 seconds on the shot clock. And we got a music deal, number 7, Pamaniban, another. And Pamaniban calling the game set. And I'm going to say it all by Medina. Let's get on with the ball at Joker instead. And
there's only one timeout remaining by Medina from the team of Pitron. Only 14 seconds on the shot clock. Shot clock down to 10 seconds. And 8 seconds on the shot clock. Number 7, 2 from the passing line. And Mendoza, 2 points. Who hurts? Mendoza!
Last 2 minutes and 55 for the last in the final quarter, 69 and then 73. And only one point. 74-69, 5 points lead from the team of Lord, Caltex Jones.
And let's have a from the team deck, Ubeza Di Petron. And Ahono Panapol ang champion. Last 11 seconds shot clock. Last 9, last 6 seconds,
the Blues inside, 2 points.
That's a 30 seconds, 76-69. On the 17th seconds on the track line, out of the end, we have recent goal, foul number 41, Madamay.
And then we said go number 41, Madamay, head to head foul, 2 shots.
We have a 7-4 speed by Medina and only 10 seconds on the shot clock. Only 8 seconds, Madamay for the jump. Last one, we need a 45. And Pagalibay, Pasa Mendoza. Attempt 2 shots and there's a reset for the penalty situation. Call number 40 and a call for Ryan Cao. Jersey number 40, Ryan Cao, warning for Pado. PNP Institution.
For 1 point. It's another 2 points.
Last 1 minute and 41 seconds remaining. Mavadiga and Brown Nassi in the final quarter on the altitude. Last 1 minute and 34 seconds. Only 14 seconds on the shot clock.
on his hand. Only 45 for the last in the final quarter. 76. Only 4 points. And goal 7 to the shot. 10 seconds to go. Number 9, Lino Tango. He comes by Madamay. Pass pass to Gomez Nanda. Only 9 seconds. And he needs to have it again. 3 seconds by Legion. 4 to the shot. Only 5 seconds to the lead time. 25 seconds to go. Ahoro, back to the end zone. That's a foul number 9 Nuno. That's the second personal foul on this Nuno. Penalty solution. Last 18 seconds. Only 18 seconds. Only 18. Only 18. Last 18 seconds, no more shot clock. Last 18. That's another shot clock. 15. 3 points. Aganiban. 76-78. Aganiban. Only 2 points lead. Down to 11. Number 30. Fights to Raga. Pound. Only 3 points lead from the team of Caltex Lawrence against Team Pitron. Only 11 seconds to go. Against Ronaldinho Pedro.